Hey there, lovely viewers. Welcome back to Raqmedia, your go-to channel for all things tech and tips. I'm your host, Ezzedine, and today, in this video, I'm going to walk you through some easy and essential tips on how to clean your mouse. We've got a topic that might seem small, but it's incredibly important for all of us who spend a lot of time on our computers. Yes, you guessed it, we're diving into the world of computer mice. Cleaning your mouse might not be on your to-do list, but trust me, it's a game changer. So, without further ado, let's jump right into it. Alright, before we dive into cleaning, let's make sure we have all the supplies we need. For this task, you'll need a microfiber cloth, cotton swabs, rubbing alcohol, a small bowl of warm soapy water, and a clean, dry cloth. These are the tools that will help us give your mouse a fresh new look. First things first, unplug your mouse from your computer. Now, let's focus on the exterior. Take that microfiber cloth and gently wipe down the surface of your mouse. Pay special attention to the areas that your fingers touch the most, those tend to accumulate the most oils and dirt. If you've got some stubborn gunk around the buttons or the scroll wheel, dip a cotton swab in a bit of rubbing alcohol and gently scrub those areas. Remember, we're going for gentle here, no need to be too rough. Now, let's move on to the sensor, the heart of your mouse's functionality. If your mouse has a removable cover for the sensor, go ahead and take that off. If not, no worries. Take a cotton swab, dip it in some rubbing alcohol, and give that sensor a delicate cleaning. Dirt on the sensor can cause tracking issues, so this step is super important for a smooth scrolling experience. If you're up for it, we can unscrew your mouse to give it a deep clean. Now, keep in mind, not all mice are designed to be taken apart, so check your mouse's manufacturer guidelines before attempting this. Start by flipping your mouse over and look for those tiny screws. Grab the right screwdriver for the job, usually, it's a small Phillips head. Gently unscrew the screws and carefully remove the top cover. Voila, you've entered the mouse's inner sanctum. Inside, you might find a tiny maze of components. Use a can of compressed air to blow away any dust or debris. This can be especially helpful around the scroll wheel, where gunk tends to accumulate over time. If the scroll wheel is removable, you can carefully take it out and give it a thorough cleaning with a cotton swab dipped in rubbing alcohol. As for the other components, use a soft brush or another can of compressed air to gently remove any dirt. Be cautious not to touch any sensitive electronic parts. Thank you. Once everything is spick and span, carefully put the cover back on, secure it with the screws, and give it a test run. This deep cleaning process might not be necessary too often, maybe once or twice a year, but it can really rejuvenate your mouse's performance. Well, there you have it, folks. We've covered both the basic and advanced ways to clean your mouse, from wiping down the exterior to diving into its inner workings. Remember, a clean mouse isn't just about aesthetics, it's about maintaining smooth performance and extending the lifespan of your trusty device. If you enjoyed this video and found these tips helpful, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to Raqmedia. We've got loads more tech-related content on the horizon that you won't want to miss. And as always, if you have any questions or suggestions, feel free to drop them in the comments below. Thanks for tuning into Raqmedia's tech channel, and until next time, keep those mice sparkling and your tech game strong. This is your host Ezzedine. Stay awesome and see you around. Peace.